Good evening, Honorable Dais, the dignitaries on the dais, Honorable Dr. Radha Krishnan sir, the guest of honor, and ex-chairman ISRO, the special guest on the dais, Honorable Mr. Harkesh G. Mittal, the legendary personality amongst us on the dais, Honorable Sri Raghunath G. Mashelkar sir, Sri Ravi Pandit, our own secretary of the trust, Pimpri Chinchwad Education Trust, Honorable Sri V.S. Kalbhor, other dignitaries on the dais, of the dais, I take this opportunity to thank and welcome you all for this grand finale Sparkle 2018. At the outset, on behalf of our Pimpri Chinchwad Education Trust, chairman, trustees, my heads of the department, my deans, faculty, and all student volunteers, I extend a very, very warm welcome to you all and thank you all for making this Sparkle 2018 a grand finale. Indeed, it has been a most gratifying feelings, pride, and pleasure for all of us at our Pimpri Chinchwad College of Engineering to get associated with KPIT for organizing or for being an academic partner for this Sparkle 2018. I really thank Honorable Sri Ravi Pandit sir, as well as Mr. KNS Acharya from KPIT, as well as Mr. Kishore Patil, MD, and all other dignitaries from KPIT for giving this opportunity to us for joining hands with you in organizing this very prestigious event. It has been a wonderful experience in very systematically planning and organizing, synchronizing all efforts from KPIT as well as from PCCOE. Thanks to Mr. Rahul Oplab, Mr. Vishal Pillai, and Mr. Kedar Sapre, and all other team, and my own faculty, the SPOC, Professor Rahul Patil, and Professor Ramkrishna Vadali, and all faculty members, those who are involved in various committees in making this event a grand success. I also owe my thanks to all my student volunteers, my very beloved student friends of PCCOE, those who always bring laurels to PCCOE in the whole of the country, in volunteering the various activities of this grand event. We really feel enlightened to have the galaxy of dignitaries of the dais. I feel the dream come true when we have Mr. Raghunath Mashelkar with us, a gem of India, a son of India, who has brought lot of credit, lot of recognition to the whole nation all across the globe. It was our dream to have Mr. Mashelkar on our campus, and I'm happy that dream has come through with this Sparkle 2018 event. Also, we have lot of these good dignitaries, Dr. Radha Krishnan, we have heard them. Also, Mr. Harshal Mittal sir, Harkesh Mittal sir, and we are really honored to hear you and your wisdom, your address to the all these would-be entrepreneurs and would-be innovators. I mean, they are already innovators and the would-be good entrepreneurs of the this particular country. It's really, we are really honored to have you here, sir, and we really thank you for that. our association with KPIT, a lot has been said at number of times at different platforms that the industry should have association or a collaboration with academia, and they both should strive for the all kinds of research and development and innovations to take the country ahead. I think this KPIT Sparkle 2018 is a real example of having this collaboration with PCCOE as an academic partner, as well as with a KPIT as a very distinguished industry organization. My dear friends, I would like to make a mention. Our association, I don't look at it only as a just as a hosting the event on the campus. When I discuss with Rahul and all other dignitaries from the KPIT, we really look forward whatever innovations that have been taking place, not only in the Sparkle 2018, but also in our own institute, all across the country, maybe through PCCOE and through KPIT, we are likely to have a incubation center jointly run, and we would like to request Sri Honorable Sri Harchal Mithal sir to please consider our request. We'll be putting up a proposal for a incubation center with Department of Science and Technology, and we assure you, sir, with that incubation center, this PCCOE and KPIT would take a lot of good ideas to make it to reality and for use of the common masses and the society at large. At last, I would like to congratulate all the winners for this Sparkle 2018, those who have really made a mark, all these platinum winners, gold winners, silver winners, and the all prestigious winners, and all the teams, all 28 teams, those who have come from all over the country for making their good innovative projects displayed, and you have really demonstrated the innovative skills amongst you, and I look at you as a would be entrepreneurs, would be innovators for taking this country ahead. And I would definitely feel happy that, and I'm very glad that even the student from Jnana Prabodhini, all these students from 7th standard, 8th standard from Jnana Prabodhini, they have really demonstrated their skill sets, their innovative approach in demonstrating their different models. I really thank and really appreciate all your good efforts. Finally, I really thank all one and all those who have contributed from KPIT as well as from my own institute, PCCOE, for making this Sparkle 2018 a grand event. Let us go ahead and let us plan for Sparkle 2019, and I hope the event Sparkle 2019 also would be a very grand event. With this, I express my sincere votes to all of you. Thank you very much.